Hi everyone, some of you may know this channel for a series of CryEngine tutorials that I uploaded a couple of years ago. I also uploaded some gameplay videos and other. Mostly this channel belongs to gaming category. CryEngine tutorials was something that made this channel grow. So let's talk about several different versions of CryEngine, how to download or where to find them. Over the years, there were many versions of this game making software. There were versions that came with Crysis games, and there were versions that have nothing to do with Crysis, so you can make your own games. So if you wanted to make mods for Crysis, you could use Crysis Sandbox Editor, which is the CryEngine that comes with that game, or you could download CryEngine Free SDK, which is for creating your own games, starting from scratch with some custom assets included. I was working with mod SDK more than free SDK versions. The tutorials I was doing were about CryEngine 3 for Crysis 2. Now you can download CryEngine 5, but before that, let's talk about the earlier versions, starting with CryEngine 2. About 8 years ago, when I was 14, I started learning CryEngine 2. In about a year or two, I learned so much about creating maps and making the action happen, creating the whole level. Then CryEngine 3 came out, or also called Crysis 2 Sandbox. So with some knowledge I already had, I decided to make some tutorials using that engine. CryEngine 3 was really an upgrade, graphics especially, but for some reason I preferred CryEngine 2. Anyway, Crysis 2 editor that I used for tutorials wasn't put into any other personal purpose, but only for tutorials. Later on, new version of CryEngine is out and it's for creating custom games having nothing to do with Crysis game. That was CryEngine Free SDK. It came out in many versions with some custom assets and example maps. Everything else was on you to create using other 3D softwares, for example 3D Studio Max for creating objects and Photoshop for creating textures. Now the downloading part. To download CryEngine 2 and CryEngine 3, you can try and search for them online and make sure you have required game installed. Crysis for CryEngine 2 and Crysis 2 for CryEngine 3. Also for CryEngine 3 you need to install Crysis 2 patch 1.0 in order to get that to work. The best way to install them is to check in particular Crysis game installation folder. Editor should be there within a folder called Sandbox or something like that. CryEngine Free SDK I believe is not available anymore since they shut down CryDev.net. So for creating custom games, the best software you will find is CryEngine 5. To download this engine, just go to CryEngine site, sign up and download its launcher. That will be it for this simple tutorial, if you can call it like that. The download part was requested, but I also wanted to talk about this topic, because there were many CryEngine versions. Thank you for all your support and for watching tutorials of a 15-year-old teenager that I was when I was uploading them. Have a nice day!